The Corniche is located in the city of Abu Dhabi, the capital of the United Arab Emirates. It is 8 km long and includes children's play areas, separate cycle and pedestrian pathways, restaurants, cafes and the Corniche Beach. Marina Mall is located across from the Corniche and can be accessed using a narrow breakwater route. Lulu Island is a tiny reclaimed island located about a kilometer from the Corniche, and the Emirates Palace Hotel is at the southern end. There are a number of skyscrapers at the northern end. Abu Dhabi Ladies Beach was located at one end of the Corniche, but it was closed a few years ago. Palm Jumeirah is shaped like a palm tree when viewed from above. The unique island is home to some of Dubai's top luxury resorts, including Atlantis and The Palm. There are fantastic fine dining options such as Nobu and 101 Dining Lounge, and more than 80 restaurants, lounges and other attractions at The Pointe, which is located along a scenic promenade at the tip of The Palm. Access is easy with a network of roads, tunnels and public transport such as The Palm Monorail. The rail service includes a free car park at the base of the Palm and offers stops at Atlantis, the Palm and the Nakheel Mall.